In this video, we're gonna practice creating some accessible math. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. I currently have a document that I need to recreate some specific portions of it in an accessible way. Now, there are many different ways we can do this, but I'm going to do it completely from scratch. And we're basically going to recreate this specific area here over the simple one-time interest. And so in this example, I'm gonna rekey some of this information. Simple one-time interest. And then we have some math. And then we have a breakdown of some of the examples there. First things first, I'm gonna make a heading level one inside of my contents. And then instead of rekeying this, I'm going to use a tool that can quickly snip this math. And that tool is called Mathpix Snip. I'm going to launch Mathpix Snip, which is like a quick little OCR tool that can help us get the math where we need it to go very quickly. And what I'm going to do is create a snip from screenshot, and I'm simply going to drag my box around the math, and then we can copy the MathML for Microsoft Word. We're just gonna copy that and come over here and paste it. And this will paste it into our Microsoft Word document. Now, what makes this accessible is a couple of different things. We can expand and collapse the window so that it can be zoomed in on. If we double click the math, it will open in MathType, as I have a paid for MathType installation into Microsoft Word, which is a required step to make sure that your math can be embedded as MathML. I'm going to close the MathType window and shrink that up a little bit. And then we're going to apply the next piece of math. I'm gonna go back to my Mathpix snipping tool, select the create snip from screenshot, and select that entire equation. I'm then going to copy the MathML for Microsoft Word, and we're going to paste it inside. I can then expand it if I want to make it a little bit larger. And then this is where we can enter in the next part of this information. Now, I'm actually gonna insert this as MathML. So I'm going to just do the snip tool because I find it the easiest thing to do. We're gonna grab that I and make sure that it's encoded as MathML. And then we're gonna do a space, and then we can say is the interest. And then we're gonna do the same thing for the A. Now, again, I am putting this in as MathML, these letters. Yeah, we would just keep putting the MathML inside of our Microsoft Word document. Using the Mathpix snipping tool, this is gonna be the fastest method to copy and paste the math from wherever you are into wherever you are going. I highly recommend downloading the Mathpix snipping tool, as it is very efficient for getting the content over from PDF into Microsoft Word. You can then use the plugin for Microsoft Word of MathType to ensure that your math is actually embedded as MathML. We could then do some screen reader testing, but I'm gonna save that for another video. And if I could just add any more pro tips in here, it would be to lock in your inline math with directions. So in this case, we might say something like baseline equations for the questions on page one or whatever it might be. That concludes today's video on how to get math from a PDF into a Microsoft Word document using the Mathpix snipping tool. If you wanna try out Mathpix for yourself, there's a link in the description of this video. And as always, I could be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.